the three little pigs. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs. The three brothers lived happily with their mother in a castle. The little pigs grew up and decided it was time to find their own way.
Mom,
we could like to see the world and have our own houses. That's fine with me, but you find a safe place and build strong houses to protect yourself from the big T-Rex. So the three little pigs traveled to the other side of the woods and found a perfect place to build their houses. The youngest pig, who was the quite lazy and only wanted to have fun, said, "I will build my houses from paper, which is light and easy to carry. I will finish right away so that I can go out and play." The middle pig, who was more acceptable but loved to eat, said, "I will build my house with wood, which will be stronger. It will take me longer, but as soon as I am finished it, I will go out and collect acorns." The oldest pig, who was very confused and hardworking, said, "I will build my house with Lego brick, and it will have a chimney to keep the house warm in the winter." Not far away, hiding behind a tree, the big T-Rex was watching as the three little pigs built their houses. As soon as the houses were finished, the big T-Rex appeared at the house of the longest pig and knocked on the door. "Open the door and let me in, or I will bite and I will whack your house in." "No," cried the little pig, "not by my hair of my chinny chin chin." So the T-Rex bite and whack down the houses made of paper. The little pig went running to the houses of his middle brother. The T-Rex followed him, knocked on the door and said, "Open the door and let me in, or I will bite and I will whack your house in." "No," cried the middle brother, "not by my hair of my chinny chin chin." The T-Rex bite and whack into the wooden house came down. the two little pigs went running to the houses of the oldest brother. The T-Rex followed them, banged on the door, and said, "Open the door and let me in, or I will bite and whack your house in." "No, no, no," cried the little pigs. "Not by my hair of chinny chin chins." The T-Rex bite and whack. Not a sand Lego break came down. But T-Rex's teeth are broken. The T-Rex went away and never came back. The three little pigs learned the lesson their mother had taught them. Now they lived happily, each one in a house. Middle of Lego break. But they always find the time spent together as a family.